Mutant variants of COVID-19, which could lower the efficacy of vaccines, have been found in 123 samples from 11 districts in Kerala, according to the Union Health Ministry. The N440K variant that is associated with immune escape has been found in 2032 samples sequenced at the CSIR Institute of Genomic and Interactive Biology, which is part of the Indian SARS-CoV-2 Consortium of Genomics. It is a new variant when compared to the UK, South African and Brazilian lineages. The variant was earlier found in 33% of samples from Andhra Pradesh and in 53 of 104 samples from Telangana. This variant has also been reported from 16 other countries including UK, Denmark, Singapore, Japan and Australia. The health experts alerted that the mutation has happened in the spike protein of the SARS-CoV-2 virus. It may reduce the efficacy of the vaccine. Experts have demanded that the central government should approve more vaccines and vaccinate maximum number of people as a way to check the mutation. As per the latest seroprevalence survey, only 11% of the samples tested had developed antibodies, which means that a larger number of people are still susceptible to the infection in the state. According to experts, the virus mutates as it spreads to more people. COVID-19 has already infected more than 11 lakh people in Kerala. As many as 11 international passengers have been identified with the infection caused due to the UK strain in the state.